Here is 9, therefore 9 equal parts. Here is 1, therefore 1. Okay. Finish.